Is this a Bureau ID badge? It looks so old. Pope will definitely want to see this.
Spent inside what we're calling the oldest house. Northmore insists on the name. I'm too tired to ask why. I'm not sleeping well. Per orders, me and my research team have established a permanent examination lab in the Foundation. I basically live down here now, like the obedient head of research Father raised me to be. I spend my days investigating that odd pillar where Northmore found the handgun. The work was half-hearted at first, I admit. But then I discovered numerous non-Aristotelian energy channels converging at its base. Ley lines, dragon roads, Hylogalinian, call them what you want. But this pillar is the crossroads. I started building something. Equal parts talisman and technology. An array that can impose order on the ley junctions. That's the idea, at least. We'll see when I'm done. I prefer to work away from the pillar. I'm not the only one who feels like that thing has eyes.
You
working. It won't go any higher. I wonder if I can charge it up somehow.
Entry day plus 51. Northmore has ordered an all-hands search for objects similar to the service weapon. He claims there are more in the house, though I don't see how he's so certain. He's been strange lately, talking about joining greater causes and frequently mentioning the pyramid. After pressing him, he finally described this pyramid to me. Inverted, black, mathematically perfect. Oddly enough, Adam and the other id have shown me numerous inverted triangles painted on the cave walls. Surely there's a connection. I don't see it yet. As far as occult symbols go, triangles are by no means rare. Flood, Levi, Kroll, they used that shape like it was doing our fashion. They represent conflict and stagnation. Of course, the orientation is just a matter of perspective. Looking at the pyramid from below gives you one, from above, another. Northmore says he looks up at the inverted pyramid. I have to wonder, is anyone standing over it, looking down?
gun.
I've served under two directors. Three now, I suppose. Trench and I worked our way up together. We made it through the tough cases, the bad days, the casualties. He was the epitome of a good agent. Smart, decisive, selfless. Then he picked up that damn gun. Becoming director is a formal process overseen by the board. Lots of ritual and mystery. After that, key staff provide detailed briefs on all classified matters, past and present. But with Faden, well, there's no protocol for field promotion. The girl's smart, has a good head on her shoulders. I'm trusting her to handle the hiss upstairs, while I hold them off here. All this shit with the nail, the board, I'm not sure she's ready. Besides, I work better alone.
Faden. Not sure she's ready.
I'm here, aren't I? I saved the Bureau once, and I'll do it again.
Thank you.
Etching, like the one I used to get in here. Key the board told me about? First one down. Director Faden's got this covered.